Yeah, I really like music, and I did my grade 8 and everything, and I just thought like, oh, I'll do a diploma, you know, because that's like really good to have. So like with time management, I'm really good at that. So I found that I was making a lot of time just to, you know, really revise, and I managed to pass. So, you know, I think by passing, I really demonstrated that I can plan and organise really well. And yeah, I completed my diploma, so that's pretty good.